Hello everyone, welcome back. In the last session, we discussed about natural indicators. To get a better understanding of the working of these indicators, we are given with some tables in your NCERT books. We are going to fill those tables today, and after that you will be clear with the concept of natural indicators. Okay, this table 5.2 is on page number 51. We have to test some solutions, and we have to test these solutions with red and blue litmus paper. Okay, so first I'm having vinegar. When we will test this with red litmus paper, we will see no color change. It is going to turn blue litmus to red. That means it is what? It is acidic in nature. Then we have a solution of milk of magnesia. It will turn red litmus to blue. With blue litmus paper, it will show no color change. That means it is basic in nature. Then we have sugar solution. Sugar solution is going to show no color change with red as well as blue litmus paper. Dono ke hi saath there is no color change. That means it is neutral in nature. It is neither acidic nor basic. Okay, then we have soap solution. It is again going to turn red litmus to blue. With blue litmus paper, it is going to show no color change. And we know that the solutions which turn red litmus to blue are basic in nature. Okay, let us now come to table number 5.3. It is related to our turmeric indicator. Okay, so we are given with certain solutions. I will talk about first three solutions first: lemon juice, orange juice, and vinegar. When we will add turmeric solutions to these three solutions, we will see no color change. And turmeric solution shows no color change with acids. Okay, so that means these are acids. Okay, milk of magnesia, baking soda, lime water, all these are going to turn turmeric indicator red in color, which shows that these are basic in nature. Sugar solution and common salt are also going to show no effect on turmeric solution. And the solutions which have no effect on turmeric solution, they are either acidic or neutral in nature. Yani ki, the above three solutions also, they can be either acidic or they can be neutral in nature. Okay, they can be neutral also. Similarly, these last two solutions which are showing no change with turmeric solution, they can be either acidic or neutral in nature. Yani ki, with the help of turmeric solution, we can only identify the basic solutions. It is difficult to differentiate between an acidic or a neutral solution with the help of turmeric solution. Okay. Now next, table 5.4 is related to China rose indicator. There are two columns: initial color of the solution and final color. These solutions, I have first of all, I have shampoo dilute solution. It will appear milky. Okay, after adding China rose indicator, it will turn green. Lemon juice is going to turn China rose indicator into dark pink. After adding China rose indicator to soda water, the final color is going to green. Sodium hydrogen carbonate solution may, when we will add China rose indicator, the final color will be again green. Vinegar ke saath, the final color will be dark pink. Sugar solution, common salt ke saath, there will be no color change. And green color China rose indicator deta hai bases mein. And pink color it gives with acids. Okay. So the solutions, jo final color green de rahe hain, they are basic. And those which are producing a dark pink color, these are acidic. And which are showing no color change, they will be neutral. Okay. Now next.